On Sundays, Father takes us for a drive into the country. We enjoy this very much. Last Sunday, we got up very early. We sat in the car and waited for Father. At 6:30, Mother and Father were ready. Father sat behind the wheel and started the engine. The car didn't move. "That's funny," Father said. "It was all right yesterday." He tried again, but the car didn't move. "There isn't any petrol in the tank," my brother Jimmy said. "You are right, Jimmy," Father answered. "I'll go and get some petrol from the garage," Jimmy said. "It's 6:30, my mother said. "The garage is shut." "What shall we do?" I asked. "We can go back to bed and get up at 9:00, Father said. Mother and Father went back to bed, but Jimmy and I stayed in the car. "We are not going to sleep," we said. Suddenly, Father knocked at the window of the car. "Wake up, children," he said. "It's 9:00.